This is not just reading from a book. What I proclaimed was the words of Jesus Christ himself. Not Tim Unger speaking to you, but Jesus Christ speaking to you. And the same in the other readings we heard today. It is God the Father speaking to you his sacred word. It's important for us to realize that we do all these things in preparation to come to the gospel. We should be doing the same in our own lives when it comes to the word of God.